So my presentation is about the experiences we have had in building municipal and governmental data centers and the lessons we have learned from those. It's important because in governmental and municipal data centers, so we have the politicians involved. So it's very important to build trust and understanding between the parties, so to overcome the trust issues. The second point, of course, is that in a way there's a fairly little understanding because the organizations are different in size. So about what data centers do, so that's again something that needs to be addressed in addition to the normal stuff, which are then of course price, security, reliable services. I think it's interesting for those people who in a way try to capture small organizations and have them as clients in their data centers. I think the point here is that what is different perhaps to other presentations is look at the relationship.